furious. I'm too fast for you.
I'm on. Excellent. I just got this put in. 115. Oh, it's strictly, damn. It's strictly, I'll let you listen. It's gonna sound like shit with it open, but it doesn't sound like that. It's later.
Alright. I had two balls in my truck. I have a little.
So you almost kept up with them.
Stop. Without an intake.
What the hell?
Better run that video.
Pop your lid.
What are you?
Fucking car, it's completely stuck.
Okay. You had to buy a whole new block.
Yeah.
Wow, that sucks.
Because when I throw it, I was running really nice either way, through the block or through the intake. I'd run them, but if you want to look at my gas, I have enough gas, and I got a last minute. I got to drive from here to Springdale.
Really?
Tomorrow. Yeah. I have work out there, so I got to drive from here to Springdale tomorrow. So. Kind of blows, trust me.
Yeah.
Or I would definitely run them.
Yeah.
I could probably keep up. Is that a K&N?
Yeah, basically, same thing.
Well, you have it sitting in here, so all the air comes up to that.
Yeah.
See, I took mine out. Look, I just redid mine.
I'm actually getting ready to redo it again.
Dear
Christ.
Hey, Troy's been thinking about a WRX lately, so he hasn't really done anything about it.
See, I'm getting ready to redo it.
Yeah. Where are you gonna put it?
This hood's getting cut up right here. This is gonna be sitting up in the air. Everything's gonna be angled out.
You just turn
my
90.
Intake's gonna come out there. Yeah, I'm turning my 90.
About 45 or whatever it is.
It's gonna sit up in the air. It's gonna stick about that far out of the hood.
Have you raced anybody now that you put some stuff on them?
Yeah. I just beat a V6 Mustang a couple nights ago.
Yeah?
Yeah. Last time I just smoked a Sunfire, dude, a stick. Guy was flying, hey, he's burning. I'm like, see ya. Fucking douchebag was like, I'll beat you. He pulled into McDonald's. I was like, dude, you don't need no more fucking shit like that.
Yeah, really.
But like, yeah. As you see, it's all brand fucking new, dude. If you pop this off, I had to drill. I had to drill into the part of that block. I had to put a new intake. That's why I have this blue thing running. Drilled through my firewall and everything.
That's nuts. What are these coming? How much horsepower do these come stock with?
Huh?
How much horsepower do these have stock?
Stock? 150.
That's not bad.
Nah, I'm probably running around 2. Maybe. I might be running a little less than that, like 180.
Yeah.
Because I have an intake, rims, exhaust. I have exhaust from cat.
Yeah.
Doesn't sound bad.
It's not bad at all.
Doesn't sound like a ring.
Nah,
yeah, really.
I hate that little. I did that.
Yours is automatic.
Yeah.
That system was pretty cool.
Automatic, I beat a stick mustache. I don't think you know how to drive it because you heard. I'm like, dude. Shift smooth, maybe. If you're like screwing up with views. But it goes up to 140 and some. I had it at 101 and I was pulling away from the sun. Then I just crushed a Cavalier today. I keep up with the Chevy SS Cobalt. If that says anything.
Yeah.
They have a supercharger in them. We're four-cylindered or supercharged?
Yeah, I know there.
They're fucking... things are fast. You can hear that shit, too.
We were a chase car. My friend's STI on a Mustang and a Cobalt Racing. And the Cobalt beats Mustang.
Really?
Yeah, the guy in the V8 thought he was gonna...
Fucking, he just slammed it down in second and Cobalt's gone. If they go from third to second, downshift, and he stomps on that fucking shit, he's gone. Because that the supercharger kicks right in and throws it up into third, as soon as he hits third, he's gone. Because I kept up with him, fucking dude, slammed it in second, was pulled away, threw it up into third, he was gone. He chirped every fucking gear. Stock. I'm like, what the fuck?
Yeah, they're nice. They're cheap, too.
Yeah, they are pretty. I was looking at a red one.
Really? What? $18,000 or so? $17,000?
No, this one was $13,000. They're only...
That's a good deal.
This here, if I traded this in, I'd only have $1,000 to pay on the gold.
I won't be bad.
But I'm getting the bigger brake kit. I'm getting...
Hey, I think that's Bunny.
But yeah, that's where he drifted.
Nah,
you can see
that's
his
funny
shit.
That's
right there, he come around, you can see where it drifted. See how it's coming around?
Yeah.
It was a sucky ass drift, dude. He lost control right here, he swung it back and forth and shit.
An idiot.
Yeah, he is a fucking idiot. You could probably drift in that.
Front wheel drive.
Huh?
Front wheel drive.
You drift in a front wheel drive car?
You can e-brake slide. Yeah. Can't really drift. Not technically a drift.
I e-brake slide turns and drift in. Perfect.
Yeah, you can do that.
He's gonna put an Evo 8 all-wheel drive under that hood. No, he won't. Not under that fucking RT. I don't even think it's RT.
Is that all part? There's money, I guess.
I feel bad. I'd have to, put it this way. This guy was floating. In the Sunfire, ask him, I slowed down yesterday. Slammed it in the second. Slowed totally down.
Yeah,
and it threw it back up in the drive and was gone. Like, I slowed down. He come up to about here and punched it. He was racing me.
Yeah,
he thought he was fast and he was stick. I was like, dude,
he wasn't down here.
There was one I saw that had four exhaust outlets coming out of it. Had the two twin outlets.
Yeah.
Both sides. I was like, wow. Fucking ridiculous.
Them ones with the dual exhaust are fast. Sunfire's with dual exhaust, and that's why I race. They don't look fast at all. They're pretty fast.
Well, I don't think that was fast.
What, the dual exhaust?
Yeah, I think
no,
it was.
No, the new ones with the dual
on
exhaust.
I haven't seen them.
There's ones with dual, they come out like this, dual exhaust.
Oh, they're little. They're not big.
Yeah, then you just throw
little
a tip on them.
Yeah, okay.
With the quad exhaust,
like
looks
like GT or something.
Yeah, they're actually pretty fast. They're 2.3.
So much is big.
Yeah. I gotta look again. But, I was just having filled it. You know Seven Sisters Benz?
Yeah.
I took out at 105.
Really?
Yeah. That last turn scared the shit out of me, though.
I mean, I've never been there.
I come up that last turn up the top is all gravel. I kicked it out. I was e-braking it, slamming it down, e-braking it. I was like, oh, fuck, we're gonna wreck.
What is it at?
It's like,
no, I just slammed it up into
the material. It's
neutral and just took it.
It's in a
ball. Yeah.
Oh, okay, that's why I went down.
I caught that thing at 105 miles an hour, dude.
There's Bunny. That fucking Eclipse is fast, man.
It is.
Probably 450 to the wheels.
Straight now, for some reason, my front end is shaking like this.
Really?
Yeah, I can't figure out if it's my rotors.
I wish Bunny would come over here. I could get him on tape.
Break it in.
Not him.
Just driving.
He's just driving right now.
All right, well, I'm headed up to Walmart. Give me a call.
All right,
see you guys.